Today, the GPU news is very interesting. In fact, the first Intel Arc graphic card availability was announced. Good morning, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. According to the latest rumors, new Intel Arc desktop graphic card lineup should be composed by 8 GPUs, including A310, A350, A380, A580, A750, A770 and the Arc A780. But now, Intel has announced the availability of the Arc A380 6GB GPU, the first desktop model based on the Intel Xe high-performance graphics microarchitecture. With a presentation, all doubts about the specification of the GPU have been resolved. Finally, we can say officially that the new Arc A380 graphic card specification features the ACM-G11 GPU, two render slices contained at Xe cores, 8 ray tracing unit, 128 Intel Xe matrix extension engines, 128 Xe vector engines, 6GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 16GB per second, 2000 MHz of base clock, 192GB to second of memory bandwidth, all with a very low TDP of 75 watts. Inside the GPU were embedded some interesting technologies, starting from the full Xe media engine block that feature AV1 encoding acceleration with a support HEVC and the H264 encode and decode, and the capability of 8K resolution media processing. The Xe display engine, which support up to 4 4K 120Hz HDR displays, up to 2 8K 60Hz displays, or up to 360Hz for 1080p and 1440p resolutions. Plus, Intel Xe Matrix Extension AI acceleration engines enable faster content creation with the upcoming release on this summer of the XCSS super sampling technology. Also, the Intel Arc A380 GPU supports the full set of DirectX 12 Ultimate, including hardware accelerating ray tracing. Intel has reported that the Arc A380 GPU is destined for mainstream gamers and content creators. In this way, during the presentation, it was shown some first gaming benchmark results. The Arc A380 6GB graphic card was compared to the AMD counterpart RX 6400 4GB GPU. Both GPUs were tested with the same system configuration, feature Windows 11 as processor, the Intel Core i5-12600K, 32GB and 216GB DIMMs of DDR4 memory operating at 3200MHz, the MP600 Pro XT 4TB as a storage, all installed on MSI Pro Z690A Wi-Fi DDR4 motherboard. On the Intel benchmark, test was used the latest Intel graphic driver. The test performed at 1080p resolution and medium setting presets, the Intel Arc A380 GPUs managed to guarantee over 60 frames per second. More precisely, as totalized the following scores. In PGB Battlegrounds, 78fps, in World of Warcraft Shadowlands, 100fps, in Apex Heroes, 101fps, in Fortnite, again 101fps, in Overwatch, 101fps, in Counter-Strike Global Offensive, 124fps, in League of Legends, 180fps, and in Dota 2, 230fps. According to these Intel tests, which are likely to be true, the Arc 386GB graphic card will be 25% more powerful than the AMD RX 6400 GPU. Finally, in addition to illustrating what has been seen so far, Intel has also reported the release window and its price. The Intel Arc A380 GPU with 6GB of GDDR6 memory will be released from this month, starting from the China and globally during this summer, at a retail price of 1,031 at 153 USD exchange rate. A very competitive price compared to the RX 6400 4GB, which currently in China is priced at 1199 yuan at the exchange rate of 1077 US dollar. The distribution of a new desktop card will involve various partners such as Acer, Asus, Gigabyte, Hewlett Packard, MSI and Gunnir. But later, on the occasion of announcement, unveiled the first Intel Arc custom board partner, the Gunnir Intel Arc A380 Photon 6G OC graphic card, which we will take a first look at soon in another video. In addition to this, the Chinese custom manufacturer has teased the next Intel Arc A770 GPU. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.